dressed in a stunning red, your head upon my